Just taking Desi to the dog park. Okay, she's like, I gotta poo, woman. Let me out. Okay, okay. And there's like only two cars here at the dog park when there's usually like 100. One of my inner voices just came out and said, well, God, ain't no goddamn dogs even down here. Ain't no dogs even down here. That's my old black man from the South voice. Ain't no dogs even down here. No dogs even down here. I'm just curious if any of you who have ADHD brains out there entertain yourselves in ways that you would never do in front of other people, you know, like have the funny voices in your head actually come out. If you do, please, please comment. Tell me who your funny voices are, who your funny characters are in your head, and if they ever come out. So in the meantime, we're gonna get out of the car and get over here and then not walk when you don't even know what food down here. Even we don't know what the dogs even down here. Oh. I think that is actually a friend of my grandfather's from when I was little. He was an old white dude. Used to ride his little rickety bicycle down the road and stand around with my grandfather. What was his name? They just called him JD. JD, Mr. JD. Old white man. Used to chew snuff or tobacco or whatever. And he'd stand around in his overalls with his hands in his pocket. And he, oh, Hicks. Hicks, hey, how you do, Hicks? And then my dad would go, mm-hmm. Yep. And then old man JD, you too, and then my granddaddy would be like, mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And then JD, well, Hicks, I'm gonna get on back out of the house. My wife, she's up there digging in the garden. Okay, okay, Hicks, I'll see you tomorrow. And my dad would be like, yep, I'll see you tomorrow. And then JD would ride off on his rickety bicycle. And then my granddaddy would go, honky. He never said honky. Although, I think his face looked like he was thinking it, though. But he never said it. They were like inseparable. I'm sorry. Funny thing, I later found out after high school that one of his grandsons was in my class. And that boy was fine. Fine. And all his brothers were fine. If I'd only known that in high school, I'd be like, bring your grandboys on down here sometime. I'm sorry, I'm being so silly right now. All right, tell me what your funny voices are. Okay, bye.